A little trending video on social media. Have you seen it on your Facebook feed? Organizers of the ad council campaign called Love Has No Labels set up a giant x-ray screen near California Santa Monica Pier. First, you see skeletons kissing, dancing, kind of playing around. But then the skeletal duos come out from behind the screen. Wait for it. When you see them emerge, you see a lesbian couple, a biracial couple, two sisters, one of whom has a disability. That video has more than 15 million views. Powerful and beautiful.
I love that song. It's a Macklemore song. They're playing there. Hey, it's a good way of making an obvious point.
Yes, sometimes we need to be reminded.
Love is what it is.
Yep.